Demonstrators have gathered in Luhansk to call on the Ukrainian government to stop its military actions against pro-Russian rebels in the east. The head of the self-proclaimed Republic of Luhansk was in attendance at the rally and called for compensation for those who've been caught up in the fighting, reiterating the message of peace, a sentiment echoed by the crowd. We are here to say that we want peace at last. We want to be free. In Kiev, a protest of a very different nature got underway. Soldiers and activists gathered outside the presidential palace in large numbers. They called on President Petro Poroshenko to end the ceasefire and declare martial law in the east. They believe the truce plays into the hands of the pro-Russian groups.